Portrait of a Dreamer.
Hello, Prue. What's wrong?
Prue is missing. We think she may have been kidnapped.
Oh, we found this by the back door.
Chloroform.
We would have called you, but we didn't know who or what had taken her. What? What did you see?
Prue, bound and gagged, and with Bane.
Don't scream.
Why not?
Because if your nearest neighbor's about 6 miles away.
Then why not take off the blindfold? What are you afraid of?
All right, if you try anything, the blindfold goes back on.
What do you want?
Your help? To save my life?
Yeah, well, most people ask for it. They don't kidnap for it. What makes you think that I'll help you? Yeah, well, from where I'm sitting, that's a good thing.
And he's gonna keep trying.
Why would he bother? You're immortal.
He doesn't like that.
Where are we? This yours? Because you tried to kill me. You don't strike me as a dreamer. A few things that you need to learn about me, too. Like how I will never put my sisters in danger. So you can forget about any of us helping you.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to trust me, Pro. Yeah, I don't think you understand. As long as you're here with me, your life is on the line too, you know?
I can take care of myself.
Not against Litvak. You have a fighting chance with your sisters, but as long as you're alone, you're as powerless as I am. Even if you can't trust me, you can trust that.
I told you I'm not getting my sisters involved.
All right, fine. Your sisters came looking for you once before. They'll come looking again.
Not if I can help it.
There you go, right? I thought you passed out or something.
Feeling guilty? A good sign means that you have a conscience. What are you doing?
I'm letting you go.
Just like that.
But you can't help me if you don't trust me. You're in danger as long as you're here. There's a market a mile down the road.